teens is drunk driving.
Suicide. It's got to be suicide.
The number one killer of teens is texting while driving.
I think the number one killing reason of teens is driving accidents.
Teens.
I'm going to guess alcohol.
Number one killer of teens is texting and driving.
Number one killer for teens, suicide.
Park in Carpentersville, Illinois on the 10th year anniversary of September 11th. The reason why we brought you here today was that Jacob's Safe Initiative wanted to show you kind of a representation of what 3,000 flags look like. Now imagine adding 2,000 more to equal 5,000 to represent the number of teens that die each year in America. 1.3 million people die each year around the world due to distracted driving. With 927 of those people last year being from Illinois, we felt that we needed to make this video to make sure that all of you at Jacobs High School are safe on the roadways. With texting and driving becoming a new epidemic because you're now receiving your cell phone before you learn how to drive, it's imperative that you make good decisions when on the roadway. Homecoming is supposed to be a time of good decisions, joy, happiness, unifying the school together, not having a loved one or a family member having to find out that you were texting someone and that's the reason why you're now dead. Take this from someone that lost a family member in a distracted driving accident, that it's not worth it. Car crashes are 100% preventable. I know most of you in high school mentor a student or have some role, someone that thinks of you as a role model. It could be a younger sibling, a neighbor, anyone. Think of how they would feel if they found out or got that call that you had made a bad decision and are now dead. So if you take anything away from this video, I hope that you make good decisions on homecoming and that you're a safe driver. Thank you.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. She goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear.
Killer of teens is the guy from Scream. Don't watch him.